guess it's just getting all the... I guess from the beginning, there was, at the start of the season, there was a lot of need. So I think you were a lot of need for reference.
Okay.
So I think you were picking a lot of things. Now, supposedly, you're more reps, but everyone just seems to be getting the games. Does Colton get a lot of the games in the
We had the base setup wrong. We had the default of the game available. And that was going into the first play of the day available. We had the game for the availability.
Yeah.
But it should just be green all the time.
Like available all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean like his profile?
His profile.
Yeah.
So like, I thought Colton too. Only the level. I'm going to try to pick a few. But that's the wrong way to do it. But since we changed it, I think he's been getting a couple more.
Yeah, because we were just saying, okay, well, we can make this work. There's a new class here. Okay, we can do this one.
Yeah, it's like
a... It's pretty clear though, right? Because it takes a while to respond.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I'm not saying that he's like, right? So they were like, well, how do we get a game? I thought you needed class. But then we just started going, okay, we'll try these two. And then you got the one. And so it was a matter of just going, okay, well, he's five, I'll get two. That's what we figured.
That's probably about right.
Yeah. And he likes it. He said it's really cold.
Oh yeah, he's got the gloves.
He's got the gloves and he's just standing around, right? And yeah, now you know how us coaches do.
That's cool. That's good that he's doing it. Getting, you know, liking it and stuff.
Yeah. Of course he likes his money, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's
well, that's
not why you signed up, but I mean, the perks of it. Like the perk, yes, like a perk of being a hockey player, right? Yeah. These opportunities. Like a lot of kids don't have, like, you know, just going to opportunities, really, just like a restaurant or...
Yeah, like a baby, I guess none of them are taking leave, but...
Yeah. That's kind of how you have to come by stuff. So this is pretty flexible. As long as I can get to work. Pretty good.
I thought from that, but we have to put down the plywood just to get the warranty.
Oh, going to last. It's a little different.
I should have bought that down last year.
Because I just thought, oh well, I turned my head.
Yeah.
Because I thought, you know, I'm not going to go in. I went in. I was like, that one in?
That was amazing.
They've had a couple of those shallow shots too. Like, I don't know. It's almost the same section of shots. Oh, Yeah.
Thank you.